Okay, so my name's Darren. I'm a videographer from Liverpool in the UK, and I thought I'd put together a little showreel of the work that I've done and also talk you through it a little bit. I've been involved in video and media all my life, really. Started when I left school, went to college to study photography, video and lighting. Ended up in the music industry for quite a while before returning back and getting back into video. My main thing is about storytelling. Storytelling for documentaries and corporate type videos. I'd say my passion lies in telling real life stories. I'm a drone pilot and I also work with another drone pilot. There's a two-man team that we go out and we've filmed everything from feature films like Looking for Lennon to TV programs for Channel 4. Also work for the university doing some of their placement videos. The idea of the 1 minute films for the university is to give the students confidence in their abilities to go out and work in the work placement.
Attending extracurricular activities and interdisciplinary events like HiPi has always been super fun.
To improve my transferable skills, in particular my communicational skills.
I also did a series of films called In This Life, which document people's choices in life.
I've met some amazing people in my travels.
I start the quest searching answers to basic questions.
People are what it's all about.
It is all about storytelling. It's all about composition. How you can take that shot that it will eventually fit into the final edit, which will tell that story as simply and as effectively as you can to give over the feel and hopefully a lasting memory in the person that's watching the film. And that's the sort of thought process that goes into making those films, into the composition and the storyboard.